Have you seen Sasuke?
Huh? No, I haven't. Is something wrong, Sakura?
I knew it. What should I do? If only I hadn't told him.
Hold on a minute. What's going on? And start from the beginning.
Sasuke's been depressed about something for a while now. I don't know. He seemed really down. Anyway, so I tried to cheer him up. But he wasn't listening to me. So just to catch his interest, yesterday, I found myself mentioning that rumor.
Rumor? What rumor?
The one about a man who's looking for him in the border town. Going around saying that it was Sasuke's destiny to fight him. That was the first time Sasuke actually listened to me. And today, he's nowhere to be found.
Uh-oh. Which can only mean...
Yeah, I'm sure he's gone there to fight that man. If something were to happen to Sasuke...
Calm down, Sakura. The border town, right? Okay. I'll go after Sasuke and bring him back!
What? But...
There's no time to waste! Sakura, go and find Kakashi-sensei and ask for his help! Okay, I'm off!
Be careful, Naruto! Oh, Sasuke...
Come on! Where is that fool Sasuke?
Huh? Naruto? What are you doing here?
Choji, what are you doing here?
A mission. I came to this town with Kiba to find a certain man.
Yeah? It's not Sasuke you're looking for, is it?
What? What about Sasuke?
No. Never mind. So where's Kiba? There's something I wanted to ask him, too.
He's not around. Then that means he's probably searching for that man. He was last headed for the old mountain road called Hakuteninari.
I see. Got it. I'll head there, too.
Okay. I better report back to Asuma-sensei.
Good idea. Do that. See ya.
Ha!
Mountain Path Choji told me about is around here somewhere. Akamaru! What happened to Kiba? Oh, hey! Hold it! Who are you guys? Look! Either step aside or get ready for a bruising! Does he want me to follow him?
Oh. You brought him here, didn't you, Akamaru? Good boy.
Kiba, are you hurt?
No biggie, just a scratch. More important, why are you here? Could it be that you've come after Sasuke?
What? Do you know something about Sasuke?
Yeah, Sasuke's up ahead. He said he'd come to fight somebody. I just hope that somebody isn't the same guy I was following. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm in this mess too. Trust me, it's way beyond Genin level.
Okay, leave the rest to me.
Thanks. Oh, but watch out for the shrine gate ahead. I think a genjutsu is set there. There's no way out, no matter how hard you look. Only one shrine gate leads to the exit. You need to figure out which one it is.
Only one shrine gate is real, huh? Got it. Akamaru, look after Kiba.
Naruto, be careful.
Crazy, to say nothing of boring. I have to figure out this genjutsu one way or another. Man, I'm getting tired of this. Ugh. What? The shadow of this shrine gate falls in a different direction. Aha! My bet is this is the real shrine gate! All right, I'll just follow the shadow! Thank you.
I never would have thought you'd be able to escape that Genjutsu.
That thing? Pizza King!
But I don't want you here. The only one I have business with is Sasuke. That's why I spread that rumor, knowing he couldn't resist.
Sasuke!
Of course, I haven't yet decided quite what to do with this. And in the meantime, I'll just have to make you go away.
You and what army? I'm taking Sasuke with me!
I don't think so. You can't be.
Go! with this guy?
I told you. You can't expect to defeat me at your level.
Darn it!
No offense, but this is beginning to get tiresome. Time for me to... Huh? Looks like I wasted too much time. I failed.
Huh?
Oh well. I'm sure this won't be the last time we meet. So I think I'll run away. Till another day.
Sasuke, Naruto!